being asked to move forward. So they're coming up. Last few being locked away. Light on. Best of luck, punters. This is race 11 at Mount Gambier. We're ready. Set to run. On their way, speed off the inside. Bold Harrow's going to drive and be the lead early. Another scenario moving up to put the challenge on. Then My Mandara. They were followed by Giveaway Fury and back at the tail Impala. They jammed a bit up front. Another scenario got the clear lead, trying to rally My Mandara. They've dropped off Bold Harrow. Up to the bend, My Mandara getting through. Takes a lead from another scenario and pulls clear. My Mandara goes on to win. Second, Bold Harrow, I'd say, from a fast finishing Giveaway Fury. Then came another scenario. And Impala winding up back at the tail. The time here is around 23:30 after race number 11. My Mandara really finding the rail and charging through. The wide box looked a concern, but he offset that and has been too good here for Peter Keane. Number 8, second, goes the way of 2, which is Bold Harrow for Captain Abbott. And 5, Giveaway Fury, also for Captain Abbott, back in 3rd. 8-2-5, 23-33, 4 runs 4th, another scenario after the last here at Mount Gambier.